What's up guys, welcome back to a new episode of Travel with NRH, and today I am Simon and I am at Don Bosco's junior college, my junior college, where I studied my 11th and 12th, and there's my teacher. I don't know, she shouted at me. And Simon, what do you want to say? You want to say something to the camera?
I just want to say I'm happy being here after a year and a half, where I've performed for 2 years, so it's very nice.
Okay, you have to look in the lens of the camera, not here.
Yeah, I just want to see how I look.
Okay, perfect. So everyone is really, really excited. I'm also excited. I'm really honored that they called me after such a long time. And I'm going to give the camera to someone who knows how to shoot. You know to shoot, right? This is Anuradha, ma'am. This is my vlog. I do daily vlogs and I put videos out every single week. So this is a special vlog. It's actually one more vlog. I put one episode per week. But this time there are two episodes going 1 week. So this is a special episode, because I've come to my college, so I'm very excited. So mostly you'll see some cinematic shots now of this entire event, so here it comes.
Our third judge for the day is Master Martin Verona. He has passed his SSC in the year 2017 in the stream of science and is currently pursuing BSc in Visual Communication from Annamalai University and Harvard C650 from edX. His interests are creating content, making online videos and audios. His interests are reading and music. We welcome you. Please accept the token of our love and appreciation.
Contestants, they are really, really, really fantastic. They are dressed really nicely. What do you think, Simon?
Yeah, I've had a lot of fun judging them. I like their dress.
Look in the lens. Look in the lens and tell it again.
It's really good.
Okay, ma'am, yeah. What do you think?
The attires are really nice, but the main thing is the confidence. More the confidence, better are the chances.
So that's what even I'm judging on their confidence and the way they speak and the way they present themselves. That is the key. Doesn't matter from what tradition you are and what you do. Am I right, Simon?
Right.
Now name Mr. and Ms. Traditional from Don Bosco Junior College for the academic year 2019-2020. The winners for today's competition are contestant number 15, Master Ray N.
This is my my coordinator, my teacher, my computer science IT teacher. I really love her like a mother. She's really nice. She's really sweet. Thank you so much for inviting us here. And this is ma'am. This is I can't see her. This is Miss Lina. She's my favorite teacher of all time. She ran. So guys, I met her. What's her Instagram?
My Instagram is Ajubi Methi.
Subscribe to her. If you don't want to subscribe to her, you subscribe for me then. Thank you. Guys!
So guys, my camera का battery died and I forgot to charge my other battery. So I'll have to go switch to my phone only. And I really, really, really enjoyed going back to my college, and it was a really very fun loving experience. And there are so many of my teachers who are watching my videos. I'm so grateful that they do. And thank you so much, Don Bosco Junior College, for inviting me to become the judge of the traditional day. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. If you liked it, then hit the like button. Yeah, it's my college, it's your youth days. Yeah, come on, hit the like button, get subscribed, and don't forget to follow us on social media. And I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.